As I minister to you right now, the power of God will touch you. The tangible presence of God is here. And I want to let you know, you will not leave here the same way you came. In the name of Jesus Christ. I want us to have our seats. I will see right now. The presence of God is here. So I may not follow the conventional operation of preaching. Because I'm here not with a message. I'm here with a mandate. And the mandate is something that God wants to do now. I came here with the thought, see the Lord. I didn't just come here with one written note somewhere. And so before I came here, God's presence is here. And more than what I will say, the Lord will do. More than what I will say with my mouth, the Lord will do. In our midst. Now, because there's somebody here on your left leg, this leg, you have a problem with blood circulation. This particular left leg, come here. Now you have a problem with blood circulation. And the Lord is going to heal you right now.
He wants to do surgery on that leg. Because the valves are leaking. And I must wear special stockings. And then after 3 months, if it doesn't close the valves, he's going to go in and do surgery and close the valves.
So how many years have you had this?
No, I was diagnosed with this in December last year. And I have to wear the stockings because the people, Medicare is not going to pay for it until you wear the stockings. And if that doesn't work, then the doctor go in and do the surgery and close the valves. And the left leg is, both legs, but the left leg is worse than the right leg, he said. I was diagnosed December last year.
God is going to heal you right now. As I pray for you, there's going to be a recreation healing over you right now. The presence of God will flow through your body right now. As I lay hands on you, the presence of God will flow through your body. It will repair what is wrong in your body. Between now and tomorrow morning, you come back here. In the name, by tomorrow's service, you are running around this place. Every part of your body that has been down will be here right now. Take the anointing. Just leave her. Now, what is going to happen is that the Bible says from Luke chapter 6, from verse 17, is that the people came to hear him and to be healed of their diseases. Now, hear me. Now, in the ministry of healing, healing begins with hearing. They came to hear him and to be healed of their diseases. So everyone that hears, in most time, they become healed.
Right.
Now, the healing of everyone begins with the word they are hearing. And I want to let you know that the word always precedes healing.